He's ready to make nice. After penning a not-so-flattering open letter to Prince Harry, warning him that it's not too late to back out of the royal wedding, Meghan Markle's estranged half-brother Thomas Markle Jr. seems to have had a change of heart. In Touch has obtained another letter, this time written to the former Suits actress, sharing fond memories of their childhood and his well wishes for her big day. The letter, dated May 3, states, "Dear Meg, it's true that you and I have become distant along with the rest of our family members over the years. But we are all still family. With all the memories of watching you grow up, it's hurtful that you would forget about us. I remember you doing your first school plays, you were so cute up there, and it was clear that's what you loved doing. I remember you, me, and Dad always went to the duck park to feed them for the day. I've never seen Dad so happy in my life. We also had some great holidays together, even though we all didn't share the same house. We ended up having two or three Christmases and Thanksgivings. That was really fun. But most of all, the countless weekends you, me, and Dad spent with Grandma Markle. Dad would bring her favorite TV shows for her, talk about old times over lunch, and make a nice day of it. Grandma always got very happy and peaceful when you would sit with her and go through old pictures, read to her, and talk. The love and kindness you gave her was amazing, what it meant to Dad, Grandma, and me, I won't ever forget. Because that's the real Meghan I remember, and that's the Meg the world should know. Meg, I know that I'm not perfect, nor is anyone else in our family, as I'm sure you have read by now. But good, bad, or perfect, we're the only family that you have. It does hurt my feelings not getting invited to your wedding, along with the rest of the family. But it's not too late to send me an invite along with your entire family. We should all be there to show our love and support on your wedding day, because that's what families do. Not to mention how long it's been since we all seen and have gotten together, that would be very nice. Meg, I am very proud of you. I truly want you to have a great wedding day and long future with Prince Harry. I'm sorry for venting my frustrations about how he should call it off, but I was disappointed and confused about not getting invited. I really only wish you the best. I remember a loving, caring, amazing girl who had a great family growing up, and I know you're still that person inside. So whatever you decide is okay with me, maybe I'll see you there with all of us. It can still be a royal wedding family reunion. Once again, congrats to you and Prince Harry. I'm very proud of you and wish you the best.